It's not that I don't understand how Sheridan let herself be used in the past. I do. I understand all too well. She's so starved for love that she'll believe anything that a man tells her. I'm telling you, I got her at a point right now where she'd do anything for me. But, hey, I gotta go easy. I don't want to scare her away. At least not till I get what I want from her. Well, look, I gotta go. Listen, none of this gets out. Nobody, especially Sheridan, can know what's going on. Okay. I'll talk to you later.
Thank you.